up, it's Japan's Chiaki Ito. Ito, 188 in the first run in these finals. Now 1 minute to improve on that. Good air over the fun box. Needs to keep it going now. There's a better start. Losing their balance there, still smiling. So just a chance now to regain his composure. Oh, and losing it again. The balance isn't there. Doesn't seem to have the weight over the skate. He'll try it again, perhaps. A little bit of time left. Focus, concentrate, away he goes. That was better. But running out of time. Oh, what a shame. Just the clock beating him. Well, there's one for the crowd. Good stuff, Chiaki Ito for Japan. 188 on the first run, some difficult stuff in there, but I don't think he's going to improve on that. Have to wait and see. Just perhaps a few too many errors. But a great start. Good recovery on that one. So let's see what the judges have to say. Marks coming up for Chiaki. 184 for that second run. Boos and hisses all round.